So we're in the Twin Cities. Yep. You've been here a few times. I've shot you for the Timberwolves twice.
Yep.
This is basically your second home. I'm just going to put that out there now. But you, as being a hip hop legend, Prince, his career started right across the street at First Avenue.
That's right.
We're here now. What did he mean to you as somebody in the business?
I mean, he's influenced anybody who ever considered, you know, picking up a mic, mm-hmm. period. A person who would really want to only be read through his music. So mm-hmm. he is the perfect essential, hide behind the music, keep the mystere mm-hmm. of the artist, and let you read him and know who he is through his poetry, through his music. Kind of what we have a message. Mm-hmm. Like me with my music, it's a diary. You can hear my stories and all the things that have happened or are happening in my life.
Mm-hmm.
It's a diary, and he was a genius at doing that. I worked with him
as well,
you know. So
really?
I did. I don't know if you know this,
no.
but
And I'm the biggest fan ever. So.
Well, I also played this club over here, and he came out. I played it twice, First Ave. He came out on stage with me on the first time.
Really?
Yeah, in the 80s, in the 90s, early 90s.
Nice. What song did you play together?
Well, he came out, you know what he did? A song, my worst song I can't stand, it's called I Love You.
And okay,
I recorded it at Paisley Park. And it's...
You recorded that at Paisley Park?
Yes.
What?
Yes.
Sure we're breaking news right now. That's amazing.
That's right.
That's
he
awesome.
Was there too. He came in, he was helping out with it. It was great.
Why do you hate the song?
Because I was talked into doing a song, and I don't believe in doing that. I think mm-hmm. the song, yeah, if your song has your name on it, it should be coming from you, and it should be you.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I wrote the song, but I didn't want to do that song. Mm-hmm. And in fact, I turned it down like 3 or 4 times, and I was persuaded financially to do it because mm-hmm. MC Hammer had a slow song, and LL mm-hmm. Cool J had a slow song, so they figured with the girls and all that, and Vanilla Ice, let's put a slow song out. And mm-hmm. I just was against it the whole time because it wasn't real. It was kind of artificial.
Yeah.
So for me, that was my little learning curve there. But after thinking about it and the experience behind it and working with Prince and all that, I love it, you know, now.
That's awesome.
Mad love to Prince. Mad love to Minnesota.